now, with all that out of the way, and now that you're sick of seeing battles for the rest of your life, here's a quick tour of Fuchsia City, and if you're wondering why my Ampharos was like cured, I went to the Pokemon Center just off screen, just as like I passed through the gates there, whatever they're called, I don't know. So here's a quick tour, and it is going to be quick because there's nothing going on in Fuchsia City. Here's the Pal Park. This is where you can migrate Pokemon from the Game Boy Advance games like Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, Fire Red, and Leaf Green. It's a handy feature, especially if you want to fill up your Pokédex. So yeah, if you want to use it, definitely note it. Like, depends which region you're playing. My American copy of Emerald, which my mate sold me, my American copy of Pokemon Emerald doesn't work with my Pokemon Platinum or my Pokemon Heart Gold, so just be wary about that. Regions do affect it. And basically, that is it. So here's someone you can get shards for berries or something. I'm not too sure. I think it's the other way around. But yeah, that's about it. If you enjoyed, like the video. Oh, actually, I've thought something good. If you enjoyed, thumbs up this video. Yeah. Okay. That was weird. Okay, yeah. I'll see you in the next episode of Pokemon Heart Gold, where we'll be taking on the Fuchsia City Gym. So, sorry for the boring episode, and goodbye.